But these are the four major categories to include in the mechanism of injury and why they're important. So these are major considerations that you want to make sure you're paying attention to. So in the mechanism of injury template, there are four major categories. So these are four things that you definitely want to establish in the mechanism of injury. And we'll also show you an example here. So we want to describe the mechanism of injury. So I'm going to go into the basics of that. Two is you want to state the injury magnifiers. We're going to go into that. We're going to state the additional injury factors. We'll go into that. And then you definitely want to state that, in your opinion, the injury was a result of that accident. Remember, that's the single most important thing to say in a report relative to mechanism of injury. Now, don't say it if it's not true. But if it's true, in your opinion, that accident caused that injury, that is the single most important thing that you have to say, because that's what assigns financial responsibility.